Actually, once again for my collector in me. Let's see what the speaker has in the way of capes. Now these cost legendary marks, I think it's fucking bullshit. He does have one I don't own yet, but I'm not gonna pay 60 of my 61 for it. Seems about every 5th to 10th element you open of what respective planet you have to go to tends to be a legendary. For us hunters, of course, that part is easy because we can see them all. If you don't have a ghost for the lower metal, I'd recommend to go and buy some ghosts. See if the speaker has one. Maybe you'll luck out and have one for Relic Iron, or I'll have one for Helium Filaments or whatever you may need. Most of us have a spin metal. Doesn't seem like Spirit Bloom is one of them.
I think I got all three.
Yeah, I've used a lot of them and just got rid of them. Right now, both my legendary ghosts are spin metal, Dead Orbit and Drat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The ghost I'm wearing now is Helium Filament.
Nice. So, do you want to go do strikes to get your kills up first? And save the elements for like YOLO solo times or later?
Yeah.
I think that's just smart. We can make mad orbs for you as Night Stalkers, which will be really good. Oh, this chick's got the strike helmet for the Titan.
Oh,
right in front of me. Extract mods. Isn't that one of the helmets for the strikes?
No, that's the raid helmet.
Oh, is that the raid helmet? Okay. One of the strikes has kind of a Hivey helmet for the Titan, and it looks similar. Fused! You're fused. I'm gonna grind on you.
I'm gonna
double Titan
sand. I'm gonna infuse myself into this Titan.
Pro, whenever you're ready to go, I recommend Strikes 41. Grind out our Night Stalker void kills. Remember, grenade and your bow. Doesn't really count like mass tendrilled ones, but I've been grenading them when they're tendrilled up, and so they're kind of trapped and easy. And then we can go to Mars and do Relic Iron. Oh, this guy's got the Titan helmet you want. 1-8 bar, 4 bar, right behind you over here. By isn't that the helmet you want?
Yeah, I infused myself. I now have the helmet.
It looks so fucked up on the you're fusing. No. Oh, that guy's got the raid helmet too. You fucking guys all got the raid helmet. Why is that guy got a rainbow cloak? What the fuck? Where is there a rainbow cloak? Oh, it's Future War called.
Dude, look at this dude's chest piece though. His absolute highlight chest piece. What the fuck is that?
Oh, I think those are the one of those are the gauntlets, I think, from the strike, the Shield Brothers.
Hespro Type Zero. Fucking like funky as shit. He looks like a big giant sumo wrestler in it. So, hey, look at this dude. He's doing the sprinkler.
It says it's a dark blade helm. I thought that was from that strike.
This fucker, I'm about to infuse myself into this guy.
We go to the strikes to kill with our bow, because hunters, don't you know, that's how we like to flow.
Quad fusion.
We have become many. We are Legion. There are so many of us.
This just in, he's released that you can now fuse Guardians into Guardians. And get all their fucking gear.
Give me all the shit. Doing strikes over 36 is just doing it far minute work. Doesn't matter if you get one lower in 36, it's good. You can fuse it up. Depends on your light and your level anyway. Stevie Ray Vaughan.
He needs on the GTO. No banner owes allegiance to no kettle. He is a murderer.
Yes, Tanix is my favorite. This motherfucker is easy, fun, and paid me the best yet.
I have been tracking
him. Give me legendaries and exotics. Legendaries and exotics. Of course, I have 3 coins for a few of those.
Now Tanix works for
me. Maybe I should whip out Thunderlord and just start mowing through these fools. I don't really have anything good for my secondary weapon yet. I should probably just go make like Invecta. That's fine. That's what exotic is.
That's what I was thinking about doing.
Tanix has been sent to plunder a good the hide. Shotgun. Your job just as
love it.
Avenge the dead. Stop him from stealing the dark.
But. I want him to steal the dark.
We are the hunter. We are the knight.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh no! I wanted you to get your revenge. So
yeah, I'm in the fucking back.
It's all that fucking shit deserves. What if one day in the future the Destiny world and storyline were teamed up
Watch
with the
Hive?
Oh, did that be epic?
Against the Dark Guardians. I'm telling you, people!
Yeah, I mean,
like
the
Traveler will turn out to be evil, he'll be corrupted by something, the first Dark Guardian. Great storyline, that would be. Fighting hunters with our own abilities, but controlled by the computer, is weaker, of course.
I'm a fucking star. Do you think that fucking power off me? I will save you, bro! I will get this wizard straight in his dirty bunghole! Fuck! Oh, you can get him. Thanks for defending me. Get fucked. Get double fucked. that punch just did 3,000 damage.
Nice. Yeah, what will the final... see, the thing is, they say they have a 10-year commitment to this game. At 10 years, they may say, fuck it, we're going to give you another 10 years. So until we get, you know,
fuck it.
2 weeks into year two,
we'll
3 weeks into year two.
It's going to take over...
It's going to be like fucking Sword Art Online VR technology. I will put my brain in a computer for you guys. So we can play centuries from now. All this is a digital combat simulator, anyways.
For the future. Yes, you heard it here. The phone have been confirmed as real, live aliens. Hey, you can go fuck yourself. Yeah, melee my goat. Freak him. Freak him. Oh, there's some lag! There's lag over there. We got it.
There's a patch of lag in the corner. Watch out!
Can you see this spot over here? Don't come over here. There's lag.
He's bound.
Oh yeah, this is like a grenade in real life. Yes.
Oh, what's that? You fucking shadow stepped. I jumped shadow stepped right through his rocket. That was sexy.
Fight well, guardian. Fight well.
Tanix has called you out, guardian. You are challenged in the ways of old.
I don't want to be challenged in the ways of old. Hey, Hey, go fuck yourself, Colonel. Don't be a bitch like that. Oh man, someone's coming for ya. What are you doing?
Sadly, it's not a cop, it's an ambulance. Sadly, somebody somewhere is feeling it. Hate hearing that sound. I would love to see firemen unemployed. If people really know what that means, they know it's a compliment. I'm like, I don't want them to work. It's horrible.
Got him. Got that piash. Oh no, I'm a shot. In the air. Okay. Now I'm back alive. There you go. And do that.
Finding? Behind you? So if you get that sniper yesterday, we would have had to kill him and all of the people in time in that room. But they don't stop coming till they're dead. Yeah. But you can do anytime you want, folks. You just got to turn it to heroic. So when you're geared up and tough enough and bored and you have a team, you can just go do it. So don't wait till it's a daily. It just has to be heroic setting. You can turn it to. That's cool.
Fucking awful.
Yeah. So, yeah. I'm glad we didn't stress over it. Nice. I also have the exotic Petro mission working on where I have to kill Fallen, so this is a great start for me.